Welcome, grade 5. Today you are going to revise sample test. تعمل مراجعة على sample test 1. Sample test 1 ديت من هي general revision. معايا أول سؤال listen and circle. Listen and circle. Number 1 hotel. 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 Number 2 bicycle. 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 Number 3 store. So, so, listen and complete. Wake up, Mona. What time? Time, spell time. Yes, excellent. What time is it, Mona? It's 7 o'clock. O'clock. It's time for breakfast. What's for breakfast? What's for breakfast? We're having beans and eggs. Beans and eggs. Okay. Circle text سؤال بقى. Circle the old word and replace it. حط مكانها كلمة مختلفة. Puts dogs for spanks. Puts dogs for spanks. يبقى yes. ها؟ عندي dogs. عندي الثلاثة دول حاجات من اللي هي الكيتشن في المطبخ بتاعي اللي هي الحلة او الشوك او اللي هي الفصاد بتاعت ماما. فهقول هنا ايه؟ سبونز. لازم بقى احطها جمع عشان كل اللي موجودين بلورال، فانا كمان هحط الكلمه بتاعتي بلورال. نمبر 2 جوس ليمونيد سلط ووتر. جوس ليمونيد ووتر حاجات بشربها. السلط لا، بحط سر العرق السلط وهعملها يس ميلك او تي او كوفي. Breakfast cheese three bread. Yes. يبقى هقول three واكتب ايه؟ ممكن اكتب بقى عندي breakfast cheese bread. ممكن اكتب meat. ممكن اكتب cheese. لا cheese موجودة. خلاص؟ في حاجة بتتاكل مقبولة يعني. Friday, Monday, May, Tuesday. Yes. تبقى ماي واكتب انا اي يوم تاني عندي سان داي. سان داي. بلو ريد جوس جرين يبقى يس جوس بالثلاثة التانيين كولرز. واكتب انا مثلا بلاك يلو اي كولر يو لايك ات اي كولر اللي بتحبه. اوكي احنا اوريدي بقى حللنا اللي هي اللي فوق دي. بعد كده بيقول لي fill in the gaps using the words in the box. عندي ايه؟ cooked boat fish fish. My mother has a fish. My mother has a fish. The father likes fish. Mother put the fish on a put on a excellent on a dish. The dish is full of crabs. She not lunch for father. هي تعمل ايه lunch for father؟ Yes, cooked. She cooked lunch for father. Father, father عمل ايه بقى؟ Bread. But father ايه؟ Bought. خلي بالي كويس قوي عشان ما لخبطش. Father bought اشترى bread. He not fish and crabs. He ate fish and crabs. Mother brought spoon to have rice. Fish is mother's favorite. في اي مشكلة كده اسمها خمسة؟ طيب. Read the passage and answer the questions. Sara and Isra were classmates. Underline كده على classmates. Classmates يعني ايه؟ Are the same in the same class. هما الاثنين زمايل at the same class في نفس الفصل. ماشي زمايل فصل. Grandmother was old. Sara and Isra swept the floor, took out the rabbit, she made the bed, hang up the clothes, hand up clothes, and did the laundry for grandmother. Grandmother wanted to set the table for lunch. Wanted. خلاص تخلي بالنا كويس قوي. Wanted أرادت to set the table for lunch. But Sara and Isra did that for her. لكن Sara and Isra did that for her. Grandmother was happy. She kissed Sara and Isra. They kissed grandmother. Okay? طيب fill in the blanks. Box. Was true or false. Sara and Isra were pupils. Sara and Isra were pupils. Yes. pupils يعني تلاميذ، خلي بالك. Yes, they are classmates. Okay, يبقى pupils. Grandmother set the table. Grandmother هي اللي set the table. Yes, excellent. Fourth, she wanted to set the table, but Sarah and Isra did that for her. هي كانت عايزة لكن ما عملتش، هما اللي عملوا لها. Grandmother was happy. Yes, grandmother was happy. تعمل. خلاص. What did Sarah and Isra take out? Take out. خلي بالك هو محدد لك هما أخدوا إيه. What did they take out? ممكن أقول they وأخلي تيك بقى في الباست هتبقى yes. Excellent. Took. They took out a. Excellent. The rubbish. Why did grandmother kiss Sarah and Isra? ليه؟ بصوا why وهرد كده ب because. Why يبقى because. Because they helped her. هم ساعدوها. ممكن اقعد اقول هم عملوا ايه كل ده بس اختصرها بكلمه واحده. Because they helped her and هم اللي كمان عملوا ايه؟ set the table. ماشي؟ طيب. Rearrange the following words to make correct sentence. Number one, Mona stories lesson two. هبدأ بمنى، يبقى منى lessons. Lessons A two stories. Number two, breakfast she cooks our. هبدأ بشي cooks our breakfast. She cooks our breakfast. Number three, you didn't say right turn. هبدأ بدت. You say turn right. Did you say turn right? Then what do they have that? What did they do? What did they do? Okay? Look and write a paragraph of four sentences. هقول ايه؟ هسيب كده مسافة هقول there is a man. He is going to visit a friend. هو رايح يزور صاحبه. He is going to visit a friend. He is going to take a taxi. Okay, the taxi is, عايزة أقول سريع, is fast. Okay, the street, الشارع نظيف. The street is clean. Okay, punctuation. I met Hiba. I هنا هي كابيتال بتاعتها خطين، هي اوريدي معمولة عشان دي بتاعت كمبيوتر. ميت اتش بتاعت هبة. I met هبة and مونا. مونا اوريدي معمولة and مونا yesterday مش هعمل فيها حاجة. One D full stop. Number two is، خلي بالي كويس قوي، is لما تيجي في الأول ده كده question سؤال. is الثاني is بتاعته معمولة. going أنا بكتب عشان أعرفك إنك لازم تكتب. to come on Monday بتاعتك تتعمل وهو already عامل لي ال question mark. خلاص؟ تعلم كده إن هو تقريبا بيبقى فيها كل حاجة اتنين. اوكي؟ this is our revision for sample test 1. Goodbye and see you soon. Goodbye, goodbye.